Hi, good morning students. In this video I have uploaded few important diagrams for state board examination. So here are some of the important diagrams: electrolysis of water, reaction of zinc granules with a dilute sulfuric acid, testing hydrogen gas by burning, passing carbon dioxide gas through calcium hydroxide solution. So based on this particular diagram, they used to ask the gas which is used during the reaction. That is, skilled based question will be asked on this diagram. Acid solution in water conducts electricity. Action of steam on metal. Testing the conductivity of salt solution. Refining of copper. That means purification of copper. And suction of human heart. Excretory system of human beings. You need to practice structure of nephron, neuron and reflex arc. And one more important diagram, that is human brain. So you have to practice the human brain along with the label. Gland system in male and female. Simple circuit. So simple circuit consists of a bulb, ammeter, battery, switches and wire. Electrical components and their symbols. For example, we have the electric cell. That is, the circuit symbol is given. And the ammeter is given, voltmeter is given, crossing wire is given, bulb is given, resistors are given, rheostat, that is variable resistance, is given, and battery symbol is given, plug symbol is given, open plug symbol is given, joint symbol is given. You need to practice the various symbols of electrical components. Resistors in series and parallel. So in the first diagram you can able to see how the resistors are arranged in series. Similarly, the resistors are arranged in the parallel connection, and you have to check out where the exactly the voltmeter is connected, ammeter is connected, how the batteries are connected. And in case of the parallel, again you have to check the resistors, voltmeter and ammeter. So here voltmeter always connected parallelly to the resistors in both the cases, and ammeter is connected in series always. You should remember these two points. And field lines of solenoid and bar magnet. Okay, and diagram of motor, diagram of generator, you need to practice. Domestic circuit. So in domestic circuit, how the electrical appliances, wire, meter and switches are arranged in the homes. So that is a very important to check the domestic circuit. converging and diverging light through the convex and concave lenses. Important ray diagrams regarding the convex lens and concave lens. You need to practice. Lastly, we have that schematic diagram of biogas plant and the typical structure of flower, that is hibiscus flower. You have to practice the flower as well as their labeling. And one more, that is a germination of a pollen on the stigma. So this is also very important diagram you need to practice. So every day